he could.
That's not what the bus driver said.